Hey, I got another product from CrowdTap today. It's the Ricola Revitalizing Herb Drops. And the whole mission this time is to try one and see if you like it. So I've been using Ricola for a long time, probably at least a decade now. And I think my mom bought the cough drops and I, you know, they looked really weird. They're the square one. They're rectangular little drops and they taste really weird, but they worked very, very well. And then they started coming out with different flavors and different products. Originally it was just cough drops, but now they have sore throat drops. They have sore throat and cough. And these ones are revitalizing and they're supposed to restore your energy, and they don't have any caffeine in them, but they do have vitamins B6 and B12. They have 20% of your daily value, and they each have 10% of your daily value. Jeremy says it's 2 drops. And so there's 12 calories per drop, 3 grams of carbohydrates, a negligible amount of sugar in them, but they're not for cough. They're not for your sore throat. They're to energize you. And so I don't know how well these will work. I don't know if it'll restore my energy or if it does, how long that'll take. But B vitamins have always been touted as being able to restore your energy. If you look at the back of a lot of your energy drinks, you'll see a lot of B vitamins. And so we will see what they taste like. This is in the flavor of lemon zest, so it should hopefully taste just fine. And it has an effervescent center, which I'm kind of a little nervous about because that might mean that it's going to tingle and be a little strange. But we will see. Top off of this. Ah, okay. They're in little packages like this. They're not in a particular little wrapper. A lot of the Ricola you see will actually have a wrapper that you can twist open and it actually says the name on it. Now, since this is just coming out and I'm not sure it's actually in stores, I don't know if it's in stores or not, maybe this isn't the final packaging. The main bag looks like it's the final packaging, and maybe because of the design of this, you can't have it in a little wrapper. Maybe they need it to be in this plastic thing so that it doesn't mix with other things. I don't know. Maybe if it interacts with water at all, it'll just like go everywhere if it's effervescent. Or maybe this is just their new packaging. I do not know. So let's open this and find out what it tastes like. Okay, so ooh, it's really sticky. The outside's really sticky. This is what it looks like. It looks a lot like those sore throat lozenges they have. Let's do it. It smells lemony. It smells a lot like one of their lemon throat drops. Let's see what it tastes like. It tastes good. Tastes lemony. Yeah, it reminds me a lot of their throat drops. I used to get the lemon throat drops all the time. I still do when I remember, but usually by the time I remember to go to the store to get the throat drops, my sore throat is already gone and I get the cough drops instead. Supposed to suck on it slowly. Don't bite into them. It's kind of like that. How many licks does it take to get to the center of a Tootsie Pop? It's kind of like that. It tastes really good though. If you like lemon, it just tastes like lemon. It's like a lemon candy. It tastes like candy. That's why I kind of hope they change their packaging for these things, because if it tastes like candy, people might think that these are candy. It's not going to be bad, it's just going to be B vitamins, but what if somebody's supposed to like restrict their B vitamin intake? I don't know. It probably won't be bad, but I haven't gotten to the effervescent center yet. It's still just a drop. But I've always liked Ricola's products. I've never had an issue with them. They've always seemed to work pretty well for me. My husband will completely demolish a bag in like 2 or 3 days when he has a cold. I have a little bowl in our bathroom. It has cough drops in it. He likes the menthol ones. They help open up his sinuses. I like those ones too, but they don't taste as good because they're menthol. I like the lemon ones. Still not for business. I am partway through it. I mean, I wouldn't see any reason. I probably won't get the energy effect of it. Energy drinks and I don't really do the energy drink things because the caffeine makes me go crazy. It makes me jittery. So I don't know if I'll feel the energy effect, but it sure tastes good. It tastes really good. I'm sorry, this video is like just me chewing on a cough drop. Not chewing on it. It's not even a cough drop. It's a revitalizing drop. It is not a cough drop. I just little... cheat. That's actually one I want to talk about with CrowdTap. CrowdTap, they will send you a sheet and I'll tell you ideas for how to do this and kind of some of the things you should do, like take a picture and tell your friends. Well, the first thing on the one side, sort of the introduction letter, it says, "Hey ladies." And I don't know if they just picked women for this, but if they didn't, I feel like, or maybe that's a little sexist. I would say to CrowdTap, be careful. Or if you're just using ladies, why? Men like Ricola. Men will taste it. Maybe they're targeting people who are at home. Because, you know, especially stay-at-home moms who, well, even moms in general, who are going to be the ones deciding what your family does and doesn't have. Still just a little sexist, maybe. Sorry. My dog is barking. He hears things and he barks and he wants to say hi. Thank you. Oh, it's effervescing. Oh, that's weird. Oh my god. Oh, it's like tingle. It's like Pop Rocks in your mouth. Mm. It's coming out like a little hole on the side. I'm sorry, my dog's still barking. Oh! Mm-hmm. Oh god, I don't like that. Oh! Why did they do that? Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna tell you this. It's kind of like a warhead in reverse. You know how warheads, they're really, really sour on the outside, but they get really sweet candy on the inside? No, it's like you get the nice sweet treat. And then you got all this effervescent stuff in the middle. It's really sour and it's popping. It's like Pop Rocks are in the middle. Oh, I don't like that. Mmm. It tastes okay. It still tastes like lemon, but it's Oh, it broke open. I see why they tell you not to chew it, because it's like really, really intense. Oh Lord, why? Oh. Oh. Okay, it's mostly gone. Okay, so, I would tell you, I think Ricola should get rid of this effervescing thing in the middle. Because it's mean. They tell you what effervescence is in the middle, but they don't tell you it's like Pop Rocks. Or like a warhead. It's sour. It's lemon, so maybe in different flavors it would be fine, but, oh, it's so weird. Not a whole ton of it, the most. It's like the very middle of it. I had a hole going in one side and then start coming out. So it wasn't too bad when it was in the little pieces, but when it broke up and it was like, oh god. It doesn't last long, fortunately, but that, No, I'm not a fan of that. That feels like a candy you give to people. You're like, oh yeah, this is great. And then you wait for their reaction. It takes, you know, however long it took me to chew it, but yeah. So, until I got to that effervescent center, it tasted really good. And then it tricked me, and it was mean. Well, they didn't even trick me. I'm not going to say they tricked you, because they tell you on the package that it has an effervescent center. I don't like it. So that's my review. And again, I apologize for my dog. I'm revitalizing herb drops for Ricola. There are other ways I can get vitamin B6 and B12. And maybe when you're sick, maybe these will make you feel a little bit better. But is the effervescence there really necessary? I don't know. So, yeah. You should try one out just to get your reaction. I'm going to give one of these to my husband later and see his reaction because I think it'll be hilarious. So, yeah. He's loud, I'm sorry. But I hope you found this helpful, and I will talk to you guys later. Bye.